What's poppin', guys? And today I have another video about my new G-Shock. My new G-Shock and so basically I'm just watching something. Oh yeah, I got a new BB gun. Oh my gosh, it's the best. I don't, people say BB guns. I'm just gonna do it without the BB. I'm gonna shoot without the BB. And I'm just gonna open up the BB gun. It's not like a real simple BB gun. It's like a normal one. It's like a cap gun, but I molded it to be a BB gun. This is where the cap goes in. In the other side, I put the BBs in it, and it shoots really far. And just click it in like that. Then press the hammer down. I'll wind it back up. And you can just. This is with the BBs and it makes a big noise. And. I'm just watching a video though. Let's see right here. Watching a video. So let's unbox the G-Shock. I got it from Water Gardens. You guys don't know where it is. It's in Australia. It was half price, so it was $269. Then now it's $100. Now it's like 132. I got it for. This. When you first pop it out, it has this foam thing. Then it has the watch itself. Just get it out of here. Oh wow! Then open this up. We get the foam. This foam will be stuck inside here. And go like this. I'm just gonna put it on right here. Someone changed the freaking the timer. Alarm, no. There we go. It is 5 o'clock right now.
You too. Really? You are in.
Just gotta pop it on. Ah, red. Alright, we've got the G-Shock on. Let me just see which one's the light. Okay, I think reverse is the like, basically, then you can just show it here, there we go. Ah, dang it. When you hit reverse, the light comes on, like that. So, it's a pretty simple one. Please like and subscribe. Please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. I'm going to be doing a giveaway. Just like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Yeah.